Fishing and conservation groups have filed another lawsuit challenging the latest federal plan for hydropower operations on the Snake and Columbia Rivers. It is the eighth lawsuit filed in a long legal fight to restore endangered salmon and steelhead. The suit argues the current plan was pushed through in a rush by the Trump administration and allows operations that courts have consistently rejected for more than 20 years.